not convincing. How badly I feel for the pain that I have caused you. It is not enough that I say I am sorry, but that is all I can do. From the day Sandra has died, I have had to live with the consequences of what I have done. For the rest of my life, I'm going to have to live with these feelings of responsibility for her death. Not a day, not an hour goes by that I don't think of the harm that I caused. I loved Sandra a great deal. She was a sweet, innocent little girl who did not deserve to have such a short life. I alone are responsible for Sandra's death. I would like to apologize directly to you, Maria, for all of the pain that I've caused. I should not have taken Sandra from you. And I want you to know that she did not suffer and I did not sexually molest your daughter. I would also like to apologize to Sandra's extended family. I know that I have caused you a great deal of grief, and for that I am truly sorry. I would also like to apologize to my own family for what I have put them through. I'm grateful that they have continued to stand by me, and I thank you for your unconditional love and support. I know how hard this has been for you as well, but you've continued to stand by me, and I can't tell you how much that means to me. I would also like to apologize to my own daughter, whom I've lost. I hope that someday you will forgive me. I love you a great deal, and I hope to see you again someday soon. I owe an apology to the people of Tracy, the police officers who spent so much time looking for Sandra. I know that this has touched each of you personally, and for that I'm truly sorry. I know in my heart that God has forgiven me. I know my family has forgiven me. And I'm asking you, Maria, for your forgiveness. I can't imagine forgiving somebody who would harm my own daughter. But I hope that someday you can forgive me. Maria, I wish I could give you an explanation for what happened. I owe you an explanation. But I still cannot understand why I did what I did. Every day, I try to discover my motivation, but I still do not have an answer. This is a question I will struggle with for the rest of my life. I wish that I could do more to help you. I wish I could bring Sandra back, but I can't. I wish I could trade places with her, but I can't do that either. I know that Sandra's death will continue to cause you pain. And I hope that this apology will help you in some way by accepting responsibility for what I have done. I hope that I can give you some peace. Thank you.